Good afternoon, boys and girls. Good afternoon, teachers. My name is Mikhail. I am from Moscow, from capital of Russia. I will be introducing numbers of the show today. We're going to start by learning how to say hello in Russian. Everybody, please repeat after me now. Здравствуйте! No, this is no good. Can you say rrr? Now say здравствуйте. That's great. Wonderful. Yeah, that sounds Russian to me. I am going to introduce you several Russian instruments. We're going to show you a few Russian dances and a few Russian songs. I would like to introduce to you right now traditional Russian instrument that is called garmoshka. Garmoshka has two rows of buttons on each side. On the right side with single notes. On the left side of garmoshka I have buttons with some basses. And also some chords. I am going to play for you right now Russian traditional song Moroz. In this song, Russian gentleman is riding his horse back home, and when he gets home, he gives a hug to his wife and gives water to his horse. This is number one Russian table song.
Ой, мороз, мороз, не мороз меня, не мороз меня, моего коня. Моего коня белогривого меня жена. Я вернусь домой на закате дня, обниму жену, обниму коня, да пою жену, обниму коня.
Thank you very much. Now we're going to show you a dance selection. This dance is called barinya. It's a Russian peasant dance. Russian people say da.
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 And to say no, Russian people say
нет.
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 Next song and dance we're going to show you is called Мити. is called Metelica, which means the snowstorm in Russian. Traditional Russian instrument that is called balalaika. Balalaika has only three strings, and musician that plays the balalaika does not use a pick. She is plucking strings of balalaika with her fingers. Two strings of balalaika are tuned exactly the same, E, E. And the third string is tuned A. We're going to play for you waltz written by Russian composer Vasily Andreev. Name of this waltz, Babochka, which means the butterfly. Thank you. Next, we are going to learn how to say cat and dog in Russian. To say cat, Russian people say koshka.
Koshka.
And to say dog, we say sabaka. Sabaka. Next dance is from south of Russia. It's a Cossack national dance that is called prilushki. It's a Cossack marching song. And please pay attention, our dancer Serhiy is dressed as Russian Cossack.
Ой, прилушке, прилушке, ваше роковое поле, при знакомом металле, ой, гуляла по воле, при знакомом металле, ой, гуляла по воле, ты гуляй, гуляй, мой конь, пока не спаиваю, так спаиваю.
Next, we're going to learn how to say hi and bye in Russian. To say hi, Russian people say привет.
Привет.
Привет. And to say bye, we say in Russia пока-пока. Пока-пока. We're going to play for you now another selection on guitar and balalaika. By the way, balalaika that Elina is playing was made in Leningrad in Russia in 1936. Her balalaika is 81 years old. And the guitar that I am playing was made in Mexico in 2015. We're going to play for you Russian folk song Kamalinska. Next, we're going to show you traditional song and dance from Ukraine. Please check out our dancer Serhiy, who's dressed in the traditional Ukrainian outfit. Red pants that he is wearing, called sharavar, and a green band around his waist called kushak. And he is wearing short Ukrainian shirt that is called vyshivanka. We're going to perform for you Ukrainian song and dance. And please be really quiet right now, because Serhiy is about to sing, and I will try to do a little bit of Ukrainian dancing. Very good. Next song twister is about a girl named Sasha. She was walking on the road and eating small dry bagel. Шла Саша по шоссе и сосала сушку. Next song twister about boats. They were making moves on the water and finally they collided. Корабли лавировали, лавировали, да не вылавировали. Very nice. Next song twister about four boys. They were drawing pictures with black ink, very precisely. Четыре черненьких, черненьких, чертелка, чертили черными, чертилами, чертелка, чрезвычайно четко. Next song twister about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. На мели мы лениво налива ловили меня, не налива мы налиня, любили меня, любили меня, любили меня, в туман лимана манили меня. Next song twister about gentleman named Greca. Greca was riding across the river when he saw lobster on the bottom of the river. He stopped and tried to grab lobster, and lobster all of a sudden snapped his finger. Ехал Грека через реку, видит Грека в реке рак, сунул Грека руку в реку, рак за руку Греку, цап! Thank you very much. And the last tongue twister I'm going to show you is a tongue twister song, some from south of Russia. You don't have to repeat this one. Da-di-da! Наталья, Натальюша, да ты Наталья, алый цвет. Ты варварна таварвалья, на варварта лёвурвуша, ты варварна таварвалья, а варвалый цвет. Личиком опела, воровки чёрны, да развесёлые глаза. Ливерничком бевервела, про воровки чёбурвурны, разварвар весёбурвалды, еверер глаза. Ты варварна таварвалья, на варварта Лёвурвуша, ты варварна таварвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты варварна таварвалья, на варварта Лёвурвуша, ты варварна таварвалья, а варвалый цвет. Ты варварна таварвалья, на варварта Лёвурвуша, ты варварна таварвалья, 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 а варвалый цвет. Всё. Спасибо. Thank you very much. We're going to learn now how to say boy and girl in Russian. To say boy, Russian people say мальчик. Мальчик. And to say girl, Russian people say девочка. Next dance selection we're going to show you is a dance of Russian gypsies called очи черные, or dark eyes. You will see Elina and Serhiy dressed into Russian gypsy outfits. Очи черные, очи страстные, очи живучие, прекрасные, как люблю я вас. Как боюсь я вас, знать видел вас. Я не в добрый час, по обычаю. Товарищка, петербургскому, да по обычаю. Чисто русскому жизнь нельзя прожить без шампанского, да и без ставра. Поцелуй меня, ты мне нравишься, да поцелуй меня. Я нравишься, поцелуй меня, а порой я тебя. Потом вместе мы да целуемся, не любим бы вас. Не страдал бы так, и я бы прожил жизнь. Прививаю ночи, да возьми меня. Очи черные, но не светлые, все мое счастье. Дай-дай-дай-дай-дай. We would like to show you now a couple of words written in Russian alphabet, in Russian language. Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic alphabet. It starts with letter A and ends with letter Y. First word we're going to show you is the way to say yes in Russian. Da. Da. Next word is the way to say no. Нет.
Yes.
Нет.
Yes.
Next word is the way to say hi in Russian. Привет.
Привет.
Привет. Next word is the way to say bye. Пока. Пока. And remember, when you're speaking to your friends, you say пока, пока. This is very nice word. The way to say thank you. Спасибо.
Спасибо.
Спасибо. Next word is the way to say you're welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
And now we're going to count to five in Russian. Один. Два. Три. Четыре. Пять. Russian alphabet, as I mentioned before, starts with letter A, ends with letter Ya. Would you like to hear Russian alphabet from beginning to the end?
Thank you.
А, Б, В, Г, Д, Е, Ё, Ж, З, И, кратко, К, Л, М, Н, О, П, Р, С, Т, У, Ф, Х, Ц, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак, И, мягкий знак, Э, Ю, Я. Again, in Russian alphabet we have 33 letters, and the Russian alphabet is called Cyrillic. We're going to play for you one more selection of balalaika and guitar. The song we're going to play for you, song that is called «Как заставил меня муж парную банюшку топить», which means «My husband forced me to do very difficult job in the house that I refuse to do anyways». Спасибо.
Спасибо.
to say you're welcome. Пожалуйста. To say hi. Привет. And to say bye. Пока-пока. Пока-пока. Last song and dance we'd like to show you is called Kalinka. This is number one Russian traditional song and dance. My name is Mikhail Smirnov. I am from Moscow, capital of Russia. Now, please let me introduce our dancer and balalaika virtuoso, Elina Karokhina from St. Petersburg in Russia. And please give a big round of applause to our Russian dancer from Ukraine, Serhiy Tsyganok, for me.